Hey everyone, Wiggles here. In this video, I'm going to show you where to find the world boss, Karanda. She's really close to Velia, so anytime you are trying to get up to her, so it's really easy to just go out to Velia and then make your way west out to Karanda. But you can just walk straight up from here. So as you can see, I'm west of Western Gateway, and you can pretty much just walk up any one of these ridges. You'll know that you're getting close when you see tons of harpies. But yeah, just try to get to the top of the mountain and you'll find the world boss like this. She has a lot of powerful attacks, so if you're lower level like this character, I definitely would suggest running away from every attack. Or else you're gonna have to run for a while. Like this. Thanks for watching this video, everyone. I hope it helped you out. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll be sure to release more Black Desert Online videos like this soon. Thanks. Have a great day. Cheers.